So you have individual differences. It depends on, for example, being introvert, extrovert. Mm-hmm. So the brain, you know, it has some level of being awake.
Mm-hmm.
And the idea is that for people that are like introverts, mm-hmm. or more like, you know, like quieter people, mm-hmm. their brains actually are very awake.
Mm.
So if you kind of have a lot of input from the other, from outside, mm-hmm. then you get overstimulated, and then so you can't write. So if you have a lot of, if I play music mm. and I write, it kind of, I would be, you know,
yeah.
But
so we're some introverts.
People just maybe so yeah.